bringing what you need, plus all of the amenities. Know what you consider the run of the mill, running the drill, none of it's real celebrity. I don't let any of it get to me. I am more mystery, mentally and physically. Yeah, I've seen the bright lights ever so vividly. Party with the star types and mingle with the industry. But jeez, we don't need another hero. I relate to real people, not these self-centered weirdos.
Exhibition clash between the Falcons and the Patriots. And Chris, as we get ready to kick off this holiday tradition, what does this mean to you as a fan of the game?
Well, Gus, the Thanksgiving games, they just have a ton of history and tradition with the NFL. All of the teams involved over the years really want to make their mark in the game, and they know that the nation is watching and waiting for that turducken to come out of the oven, and no one wants to go home with a loss. So this really should be a great game.
All right, Chris, with that in mind, it's game time, and we've got two teams really ready to rumble. Defense pushes him out of bounds at the 19-yard line. That brings out the 12th-year man out of Michigan, quarterback Tom Brady. Has a seam down the middle. William Moore was there to bring him down. They complete a long pass play.
After a big play like that, it's really important for the offense to get in the huddle and get out, keep this attack going. Right now they have the defense on their heels.
Good coverage downfield. He gunned that one in there for the first down, didn't he?
He really did, and when you watch a guy throw a ball that hard, they don't move their arm any faster. You see him driving off that back leg. That was a pretty pass.
Looking for a man. Here's a pass over the middle. William Moore was there for the stop.
That was a rocket throw right there. And I tell you, you always hear about just how strong this guy's arm is, and boy, there it was on display.
Touchdown pass.
It's always much tougher to throw the football down inside the 10-yard line because those zones get so much tighter. So if you can run the football in from there, it is a huge advantage for your offense.
Gostkowski, it's the PAT. It's now a 7-point game. Gostkowski will be kicking off. Franks is deep, looking to return the kickoff. He makes it out to about the 21-yard line. Number 11 was there to bring him down. He was selected to the Pro Bowl for the first time in 2010. Short throw to the right. Intercepted. To the 20. He's got it. Touchdown. Wow, he closed on the ball quickly and came up with the interception.
Yeah, he took a risk going for the ball there because he didn't have any help behind him. But when you're that good at closing and attacking the ball, you can certainly afford to gamble occasionally.
And it's amazing what talent we let you get away with. The challenge on the call coming from upstairs now. Tough to see from our angle whether he caught that one or not.
And Gus, I think that's a tough call no matter which angle you're watching that from, because the question is, did he get his arms underneath the ball and did it actually touch the ground? And if it touched the ground, did it bobble? A lot coming into play here.
gets it to the 21.
Aaron Hernandez.
The Falcons suffered an interception on their last possession. They'll start this drive at the 21-yard line. And we'll have a first down and 10.
Pitch out.
Dropped behind the line. Few offenses in the NFL have this elite of a skilled player. And receiver Roddy White from UAB is establishing himself as one of the best wideouts in the NFL.
If not the best, Gus, he is an absolute physical specimen that combines size and speed. And now he's been able to combine that raw athleticism with precise route running, and he's become nearly unstoppable.
And Chris, he is definitely primed to be a performer to watch in this one. Handoff up the middle. And so now let's take a look and see some of the key personnel on this defensive squad who will try to stop this offense from doing anything in this one. Turner was the intended receiver on the play.
Good pressure that time, and they forced a bad throw. Not much he could have done with the pocket collapsing like that.
He's dropped down around the 21-yard line by Mayo. So it's first down following the big gain through the air. Has a man short to his left. They push him out of bounds, and now they have first and goal. It's first and goal, and the offense would love to get into the end zone to make this a game again.
And if he can get just a little bit more time, there are guys running open down the field. The pressure is getting close, but it's not there. He should take a fraction longer to make that throw.
2, maybe 2.5 yards from the goal line now. And that'll be the end of the first quarter. Our score here, the Patriots, 15. The Falcons, nothing. Only a couple yards from the score. Turner on the run. Jermaine Cunningham was there to bring him down. Big spot for the defense, who has to find a way to get a stop. Third down, goal to goal. Redmond flips it out. Touchdown, Falcons.
Michael Turner is one of the top backs in the NFL. He really is. Vision, awareness, acceleration, you name it, this guy's got it.
Bryant adds the extra point. Number 5 is just about ready to kick this one away. McCourty is back to receive the kick. And it's fielded at the 4. He gets it back out to the 20-yard line. Number 52 was there for the stop. They'll get the ball here at the 20-yard line. First down and 10. Number 42 takes it left. He's brought down right around the 38-yard line by DeCode. He breaks through. He's looking for a burst of speed. That's a touchdown.
I think it's safe to say there aren't many players in the NFL with the kind of vision that he has. All he has to do is find a little single crease in the defense, and he really makes you pay.
Goskowski tacks on the extra point. Goskowski looks ready to kick it away. Number 14 stands back to field the kick. The Falcons will look to build momentum by getting another touchdown on this series. The offense will take over at the 18-yard line. Now we have a first down and 10 to go. He rolls out to his right. He can't come up with it. Incomplete pass. Turner was his intended target. It's now second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 18. Throws to his right.
Number 11.
Devin McCourty was there to bring him down. That'll make it third down. The offense needs about 3 feet for the first. They'll throw for the first. It's intercepted. Michael Jenkins was there for the stop. The Patriots defense has come up with two big picks now in the first half. Number 42 gets it on the draw. Watch out. Touchdown.
Impressive play that time. Not only did he understand what the defense was trying to do to him, but his vision enabled him to find a hole and make a big play.
An extra point is good. Yeah, it's ready to kick it away. Number 14 is deep, looking to return the tip-off. The Falcons come back out looking for better results than their last time on the field. The offense will start at the 17-yard line. First down, 10 to go. Short pass to his left. Brandon Merriweather was there to bring him down. White only gains about a yard on that catch. Passes short right side. They're looking at third and nine. They have the ball on their own 18. Flips it out short. Brandon Merriweather was there for the stop.
Patience for a wide receiver is just so key. He's able to manipulate that defense, set him up one play, come back with the exact same look, and break off of it the next. Beautifully run.
It's a pick! The stop was made by Roddy White. The Patriots' defense has come up with 3 first-half picks. He's got room. It's first and 10. We're at the 1 minute mark of this first half of play. Searching for an open man. He thinks he hauled it in, but we'll see what the officials say. Well, he was called in bounds, but the officials upstairs weren't so sure.
Well, obviously they saw something on that play to challenge this one. Remember, it has to be indisputable visual evidence. We'll see if we have that.
Oh. Second down and 7 yards to go. Number 42 takes the give. Pick up a 4. It's now 3rd and 6.
Go, go!
Still looking for an open man.
And in most defensive schemes, the one guy that is not accounted for is the quarterback. And it becomes so frustrating on those big downs if a quarterback takes off and picks up a first down.
Goes through his progression. Dumps it short. And he's tackled about the 7-yard line. By Lofton. He's searching for a receiver. He's going to run with it. Touchdown, Patriots, and this lead just got bigger.
So with that, they took advantage of the interception and added points to the board. Gostkowski is good on the point after. New England is ready to kick this one off. Number 14 is back to receive the kick. The Falcons turn the ball over on an interception their last time out. They'll go to work at the 17. And we'll have a first down and 10. Run, right side. Brandon Merriweather was there to bring him down. The Patriots will take their final timeout. It's second down and 9 to go. Ball on the 18-yard line. Give to the tailback. And he makes it out to about the 21-yard line. Vince Wilfork was there for the stop. And we've come to halftime here. The score at the halfway mark is 36-7. Atlanta will get it first here in the second half.
Sometimes in that situation, you see a guy break it out of there for a big gainer, and the crowd goes crazy, and everybody's excited, and sometimes you get stopped inside the 20, and it hurts your team.
Running out of time.
This is one of those defensive coordinators who's known for his exotic blitz packages. He could blitz any time, any down, any point in the game. If you're a quarterback, you usually don't sleep too well before you play against this guy.
Turner gets a handoff to the right.
No gain.
Jermaine Cunningham was there to bring him down. Here's a third and long situation.
Yes. No gain, baby. No gain.
Redmond will hand it off.
Looked like one of those old-fashioned rugby scrums there. A lot of big bodies piled together and nowhere for the running back to go.
Talk to your dad.
Number 11 picks it up at the 46. He gets out to about the 42-yard line. Dominique Franks was there for the stop. Good coverage downfield. Spin move, and he's brought down. Welker catches it for a gain of 5. Brings up second down and 6 yards to go. On their own 37.
What?
Wow, is that a bad throw? I don't know if the ball slipped out of his hands or what, but you have to make that
one. In heavy traffic. Knocked out of bounds at the 34. About 3 yards on the play.
Really nowhere for the wide receiver to go on that one. I'm not sure if the quarterback realized it was man coverage on that play.
Surveys the field. Decides to run for it.
The Patriots are running up and down the field on these guys, and I just cannot see this defense getting any better at stopping the run at this point in the ball game.
Looking for a man. Comes down with it. Touchdown. Deion Branch made the catch on that one. That goes for a 22-yard score through the air. Point after is good. Gostkowski will be kicking off. Number 14 stands back to field the kick.
The Falcons have had a long day so far, and if they don't make something happen on this series, well, you're going to see these players getting more and more frustrated.
Redmond hands it off.
And when your defensive line can handle their guys up front and not allow the offensive linemen to get down on the linebackers, it really gives those linebackers a chance to look great.
Still.
And looks left. Throw.
Still.
Lee Bodden was there to bring him down.
Well, that's exactly what you need to do when the defense is blitzing. Get rid of it in a hurry. If you've got a shot at a completion, nice read that time.
Looks for the safe short throw.
Chris Redman can do a lot of things well, but accuracy is not his strength. So if there's anything he needs to continue working on, that's it.
Number 11 fields the ball at the 30. Finds room along the sideline.
I love watching guys like this play. When they get on the field, you can just feel their energy. Their teammates can feel their energy. And all of a sudden, the momentum of the game can completely shift around.
Searching for an open man. And he drops the short pick. They line it up at the 22.
Oh, my goodness.
And it's another touchdown.
When a ball carrier has that kind of superb vision, he can really make a defense pay. An offensive lineman loves playing with a back like that because if there is a hole, he's going to find it.
Gostkowski is just about ready to kick this one away. Number 14 is deep, looking to return the kickoff. Page was there for the stop. The offense takes the field, hoping to put something together after their last drive ended in a three and out. As we head into the fourth, this one has really gotten out of hand. Our score, the Patriots, 50. The Falcons, 7. The Falcons have the ball as we start the final quarter, but their hopes of winning have all but evaporated. Flips it out short to his left.
Coverage,
baby. Loose before he could bring it in.
Coverage.
Right. Takes a shot. Good defense.
And that was a good shot. As a receiver, you've got to know you're going to take some hits. You just have to hold on to that ball.
Turner on the give. Ty Warren was there to bring him down. And looking at a third and six right here. Deep towards the left. Picked off. The Patriots have now picked off 4 passes in this ballgame. First down and 10. Brady hands it off. He's wrestled down right around the 28-yard line. By Lofton. So second down, the offense needs about 4 for the first. Hand off to the right side. They push him out of bounds, and now they have first and goal. It's first down and goal. So ball on the 7-yard line. They keep pouring it on. Touchdown. So after the pick, the defense puts up points on this possession. Extra point is good. We're nearing the 2-minute warning in the fourth. The Patriots, 57. The Falcons, 7. Sanders was there for the stop. The offense will take over at the 16.
Now we have a first down and 10 to go. The give to the tailback. And the tackle was made by Brandon Spikes. It's now second and 9. Ball on the 18. Turner on the handoff.
Loss of 4 on the play.
And looking right, he lets it go. So the offense will probably head off the field after failing to convert for a first down on that series.
Yeah, that series just never seemed to get off the ground. Nothing they tried there seemed to work.
Number 11 takes it at the 43. He makes it out to about the 47-yard line. Number 52 was there to bring him down. Throws it to the middle.
What?
Very surprising to see them go with a pass play in that situation.
Well, that makes two of us because the risk of throwing an incompletion or even an interception there far outweighs the benefits of trying to throw that football.
He's brought down right around the 42-yard line by Bierman.
Oh, boy.
He's going to his right. Throws. The stop was made by William Moore. They hurry back to the line. Surprising call here as they have a huge lead.
This was the year when the Falcons came back to lose.
Still looking for an open man. He's got it! Touchdown! And they will add to this already huge lead.
It hasn't exactly been a shootout today, that's for sure. But sometimes, that's just how it goes in the NFL.
And he adds the point after.
Tom Brady retired this year.
With just over a minute to go in regulation, the score is the Patriots. 64, the Falcons, 7. He gets it back out to the 20-yard line. Number 59 was there for the stop.
Pretty good, Sandy.
Throws middle of the field. The pass falls incomplete. Jenkins was the intended receiver.
Second down.
Just barely gets rid of it.
Number 33.
And he's tackled around the 26-yard line by Arrington. Dumps it out left. The defense had their number during that last series as they go 3 and out.
Not a very creative sequence of play calling that time. They just never seemed to get anything going on that drive.
Number 11 fields it at the 29. He gets out to about the 38-yard line. Dominique Franks was there to bring him down. They'll give it off here. He's dropped down right around the 48-yard line by Lofton. Scrambles away from defenders. He's tackled at about the 47-yard line by Lofton. Goes through his progression. He's wrestled down around the 19-yard line by Decode.
Walker in motion.
Oh,
He's searching for a receiver. He's dropped, and that's a huge sack. Not sure why you go no huddle here. Looks like they will try to score even more points. That wraps up this one. We have highlights next, so stick around. And let's take a look at the Gatorade Performer of the Game.